Let's take a look at...
Shattered moon. No sweat.
Next up, Kobo's moon.
That's my line. Know your role. You shoot things. Me, I'm the pilot. So, you give that old tech Cal found in Dagon's place a look?
Yeah. Maybe that lab on the moon will shed some light. What do you think happened to it?
The moon? Ah, who knows? Who cares? I don't got time for moons.
I think it had something to do with the invasion on Tanalorr.
How comforting.
I'm surprised the moon's still habitable.
You and me evidently have different ideas of habitable.
I know. I've seen your cantina.
Watch it. Sit down, kid. It's time to land. Just a smidge rusty. You?
A little restless, but we'll be fine.
Listen to you, Mr. Optimistic. Hey, you want to do me a favor? Cut it out. You're giving me a stomachache.
Sure it's how you're cooking? What was that? We're almost there.
Locals say the moon's haunted.
Nova said there were records of Dagon visiting a lab on this moon. It says Kree written all over it. Okay, so not that way. Expect to see this place operational after all this time. Oh. Stay alert. We need to find that lab. Waiting for us. Bad feeling? Yeah, me too. Looking around, do they? Buddy.
Visual on Jedi.
Magic.
strange.
BD. It was an echo in the Force, but wounded, fragmented. Like it was missing something. Whatever I did, it seems to have helped.
Sector 5 Delta, no anomalies. Scanning. Sector 5 Epsilon, no anomalies. Scanning.
Thank you.
done yet. We can do this. Ready, BD? Enjoy that, buddy.
Why did they assign me with a BX droid? I can take down this Jedi just fine by myself.
Your battle tactics are inaccurate. You have a high risk of failure.
That kind of information. Another base for the Bedlam Raiders. We're unstoppable. Those other droids.
Lost the B1 unit.
Program clankers to talk so much.
Target spotted.
Oh, look, the Jedi. Shouldn't be here. No, no.
Of course.
Make sure the way is sealed and no one gets through. Not even that Jedi scum.
Target is a coward.
That's right. We should send word, let them know we spotted him. I would prefer to kill him myself, but I'd sooner not answer to Ravis. There is always next time.
I'm him.
Sounds like they're defending something important up ahead.
You cannot enter the laboratory.
Enemy in range.
Looks like a data disk.
Target is approaching high-value location. initiate defense.
Whatever's ahead, they really don't want us getting to it. Don't want us inside. BD-1, over here. Droids. Left alone here for centuries. Until the raiders came. We should get these back to Cordova.
I was promised something.
Custom emitter. Maybe we can salvage it. Gotta unlock this.
You lost, stranger?
I'll go. I'm the best pilot for this mission, and you know it.
Every ship we've sent into the Abyss has vanished without a trace. We'll go together. I cannot let you take the risk alone.
This is your invention. No one else understands it. You're the only one who can guide me back.
All right. I'll record the passage and make sure you return to us.
We should take this back to Jedi. Master Cordova will want to see what we found. Let's pick our next destination.
Cordova can make some sense of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Seer again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
How much do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits? That better be one hell of a casserole.